random illumination microscopy is one of the most powerful methods to achieve the best resolution at high speed with very low phototoxicity and in depth. This microscopy method is a transfer from my colleague Thomas Manja in Toulouse. The basic idea of random illumination microscopy is to use the speckle of the illumination laser in wide field to create a structured illumination pattern at the diffraction limit. By varying this pattern from image to image using a diffracting element, in our case it's a spatial light modulator, we are able to acquire a stack of images, around 100 images, on a camera, which corresponds to a cumulative homogeneous illumination. As an example, we are able to image microvilli of intestine in C. elegans in a depth of around 50 micrometers, having a spatial resolution of around 100 nanometers. This structure is impossible to be revealed by conventional confocal microscopy. Now, with the RIM, we are able to follow microvilli in the living C. elegans at the second time scale during several minutes. It's available in Toulouse and Marseille, but I would like to invite anyone who is interested in trying this technique to visit our facility in Rennes, part of the Bretagne-Loire node of France Bioimaging.